along with the Disney Plus release today, many new TV series will be ready to stream, and we can expect to see a familiar face. Newsline reporter Madeline Reber is in the studio to tell us more.
Yeah, so Newsline's very own Taylor Hansen is a featured drama student in the High School Musical, the musical, the series. This new series is a spin-off of the original Disney Channel movie that first aired in 2006. The story follows current East High students as they audition and work to put on High School Musical. The show airs its first episode today along with the Disney Plus release. So I'm here with Taylor Hansen. Taylor, how did you even get involved in something like this?
Yeah, so I have wanted to be on Disney Channel my whole life. That was my childhood dream. And so when I saw the opportunity to audition for High School Musical, the musical, the series, I had to take the opportunity. And so I auditioned alongside 300 other people, and then they picked 15 of us.
Okay, yeah, how did that feel? I mean, I imagine it's like a childhood dream come true.
It seriously was. So it was super nostalgic walking onto the East High set, and we sang a lot of the original songs in the series, and we talked a lot about the original cast.
Okay, yeah, cast members, I've heard some word about maybe some of them coming back. Any word on that?
You know, I can't give too much away. All I can say is watch the show. There's a couple surprises along the way.
Okay, awesome. And one last thing, just tell me more about like what we can expect for season two. I know there's like word on sophomore year.
Yeah, so it's officially been renewed for a second season, so that's really exciting. And so filming should probably start at the beginning of the year, but we'll see.
Okay, awesome. Thanks, Taylor.
Yeah.